Welcome back to The X Factor, where the next category to sing for a place in the live shows are Natalia's boys, Archie, Stevie, Micah, Reiki, Nofo, and Bo. And they're settling in to the luxurious Te Manu Ta'awai retreat.
It's really awesome to be just on the west coast, you know, in this mean air's house, it's just mean atmosphere here.
After a bit of fun to relax the nerves, it's time to get down to business.
Hello, boys. Lovely to see you all again. And welcome to my wonderful retreat. I am really, really happy with the decisions I made in the six-chair challenge. I think you all deserve to be here. Honestly, guys, from the bottom of my heart, I wish I could take all of you through to the live shows, but you know how this works. I can only take three. So, to help me make my decisions, I have invited someone to help me. He's been through the X Factor before, so he knows exactly what this is going to be like. He's had three number one singles right here in New Zealand. Please welcome the fabulous Benny Tipene.
Like, this is pretty sick. I was just so stoked that it was someone we knew and that's a really, really good artist.
Hello, how's it? Hey, boys.
Hey.
So good to be here. Can't wait to see you all play. I know how hard it is, but if I can do it, you guys can definitely do it.
Bring your A games. Do not mess up.
This is it. It's crunch time and the boys are about to perform for Natalia and her guest judge, Benny Tipene, for a place